Chance we meet again. Jayme here in the Weather Center, your Fox 35 weather app update for the AM. Let's take you out to the coast. Yes, our Daytona Beach shores. Cam here looking good. The Daytona Beach International Airport, Cam. Always a great day, rain or shine. Got a little bit of fog now that is slowly moving away. Winds are coming up a bit from the south-southeast. Going to be a humid day along the coast and in the interior areas. Temperatures now seaside at 70, measured currently within the last, 10:02, so it's 2 minutes fresh now. And as we show you, Titusville down to Melbourne. I mean, everyone on the rise. It's going to be a real warm day today. We're looking for low 80s, some upper 70s along the beaches. By 3 o'clock, 83 degrees. Humidity will be pretty sky high, at least for February standards and norms. As we see, the humidity levels creeping on up, 77 by 6. Here's a look at what's going on. The big veil of clouds there on the water vapor shows us all that atmospheric moisture piling our way. So it looks like some ground-soaking rains on the way for the region. Let's discuss, take a look at our modeling here and show you what's going on here as we ramp you on in. Shows a 60% coverage by tomorrow, Tuesday. By Wednesday, we are looking good, rain-free. Wednesday and Thursday, bright sunshine, much cooler with highs in the 70s. Secondary front comes on through here at 50% rain coverage Friday. No rain anticipated Saturday and Sunday. If any rain falls Saturday, it'll be in the wee early morning hours, by and large, much of the day. As we look longer term, should be nice and sweet with sunshine and ample cool air on top. High temps by Sunday in the mid-60s with wake-up temps there in the upper 40s. That's all for now. 10:03 here as we see it in the Weather Center. Have a wonderful day. Glenn will be back tonight. Fox 35 News at 5. More on the forecast here behind me and more for your viewing pleasure on the Fox 35 Weather App PM Update with Glenn Richards tonight at 5. We'll see you then. We'll talk real soon right here. You take care.